So one of the most common questions that I get asked is what kind of cat Walter is. So I just wanted to let everybody know that Walter isn't actually a cat. He is a pyramidal-shaped floof gremlin from another universe, and he teleported here so that he could steal our souls, learn to control us, and achieve world domination.